too fine. Her man's ass from the top of my ass.
What up, gang? Welcome back to another YouTube video. We got Cheston back today. Ace is back.
What up,
man? He was on vacation. So now we on the grind now. YouTube vids like every week or some shit like that. We'll see how it goes. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this one.
Discord asked for the Cheston back day, so I'm bringing it to you. Brought to you by Lukie Lives.
Let's run it.
Hey man, Craig just hit my really? Line. Told me nigga, talk about you got a dub. And I got my mask on while I'm rapping, nigga. I'm on that bullshit. What the fuck, fuck you talking about, nigga? Big dope beat. Top shot of Dun Dutter, nigga. Press some gas on these niggas. Mary had the tote. All these bad bitches digging it. Ryan with a 50. She won't fuck all this Javinci. Lambo truck with my shooters with switches in it. Hop about that bitch. Walk you down, then get missing in it. He's out of here. Now I'm out of here. Shoot up the party up. Who catch the ops in here? You see me in traffic, better know them glocks in here. On the light, they 50 racks, but it's 1,000 shots in here. Hold on. Hey, that's me waving at my ops. I got minutes on they block, bitch, I come through waving glocks. I got minutes looking inside before I hit him with the chop. Don't cop from bro, he savage, shake your hand and hit you with the wop. 50 racks on me, got a op back with me. Derek, get a drop up, that hoe getting dropped with me. All these shots with me, damn, this shit feel like infinity. Buy that bitch a foreign bitch, hop off that infinity. In a hood, drop top, bitch, I feel like Kennedy. I ain't never worried, bitch, I'm richer than my enemies. He integrated, they know who dubbed that. Let me shut up, gotta hold my tongue back. Pistol, get the wallet, we can need to hold my gun back. I'm big homie, I ain't worried about no little bitty rug rat. I fuck with the scammers, bro, can't wait to punch that. And I fuck with the robbers, trappers, and killers, push the score back. A million head to toe, all these bad bitches digging it. Ryan with a 50.
I just popped a beam. I just got the Rolls Royce. Bitch, I'm in the color, nigga. Curtains underneath. All these bitches flawless. I call these bitches sink. Yeah, I wake up on a Sunday for service. If you come to us with money, we need it urgent. I've been doing it a long time on a virgin. Yeah, Leia tried to coop to let the birds in. Yeah, bitch told me she love God. I'm high with the guys. Bitch, you talk to God. Oh my God, like somebody asked me question, no, the obvious I not. In Italy, overseas, I'm in France with a bruh. I'm a cold mate, cause a bitch they from Milan. Come out Twizzy crazy, cut the snakes up out that lawn. My Twizzy play the instrument, the mini track on drum. I just signed a deal, I'm a 2 million, I think I won.
Had a feeling that you called me to say you're sorry instead. You just said it's my mistake. Are you waging up a war for the sake of something to say when I'm high enough to play? And I want you gotta say about me. I don't know you very well. You're acting like something.
Alright, that's basically the end of the video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that. Try some new stuff out on the editing. And a lot of people ask me what I use to edit and what I use to record. I use my iPhone and I use iMovie to record and to edit. It's not the best, but you gotta work what you gotta work with. So if any of you out there are making excuses saying that you need a camera or you need some like crazy ass software editing thing to use, that's cap. You can use your phone and iMovie. If I can do it, you can do it. And also for the people that don't know, but most of you guys do know, most of you guys come from Instagram. I'm finally a part of the Youngla team, which is fucking crazy. It's like every kid's dream that goes to the gym. You guys made it possible for me to be able to actually turn my dreams into a reality. And I'll always be grateful for that. So thank you so much. And if you want to continue supporting me and your boy doesn't get dropped from Youngla, because you do need a certain amount of code usages. It's a business. It sucks. It is what it is. So if you guys want to continue supporting me, you guys like what I put out, use code LUKIE at the end of the checkout to support me and so that I can stay on the team. But before we end off the video, I'm going to show you guys a new drop coming May 10th. And if you guys want anything, you guys see what you like and photos, I did a photo shoot with my boy, so I'm going to drop those pictures in I think 2 days, so you guys get like a better, I don't know, like visual of what they really look like. So I'm going to show you guys what they look like right now, not on me though, I'm just gonna like pull it up so you guys can watch that. Bro, we got another one, bro. We got a fucking another one. Do I know why? No, I do not, bro. Her name's Amora, and this is Scooby. So now we got two. Now we have four fucking dogs, bro. For what? Four dogs for what, bro? So, yeah. All right, if there's one thing I recommend buying from Youngla, not even, like, trying to hype them up or anything like that, is this zipper up right here. It's called the Monarch zipper. I think I pronounced that right. There's four other colors. Gray, green, black, and one more. I think, like, blue. It's definitely this. So if you guys want, like, a good purchase that's going to do you right, that's not, like, a iffy purchase or whatever, there's also Youngla in the bag. It's definitely this one. All right, let's get started. All right, the first two, the same like collection, is this Youngla shirt. This one's fire. The second one is this one. I'm just gonna keep it nice and simple. Don't want to waste you guys' time. It's nothing on the back. There's the Youngla right there. I'm not sure if I did mention this, but I did a photo shoot with my boys, so photos are gonna come out in like 2 days. So follow the gram if you want to see those. So better look on me. This stringer right here, this one's good. I tried it on. If you're like insecure about your nipples showing and like in the gym, this one's a really good one. It wraps around really nicely around the chest. These shorts, I recommend sizing up on these because I don't know about you guys, but usually when I wear like shorts like this, like my bulge shows, like my dick. So, and if they are big than you expected, it's an easy roll up, easy fix, but this is a size medium. I'm 5'7", 5'5". I'm 5'7", 155 pounds. And this one, if you guys see my like other YouTube vids and my like Instagram post, I wear this like long sleeve, which everyone was talking about. It was dope as fuck. The same colorway, but it's short sleeve. And it has Youngla right there. This one's dope as fuck. Definitely my favorite one. It's just really nice. It fits well and everything. And they're also dropping socks. And there's like different colorways for all of that. The stuff that I just showed you. And if you guys want to like be interested in that, I have a Discord you guys can join. It's not all about like Youngla drops. It's about like fitness, lifestyle, just like anything in general. If you want to join, just have like people to talk to. Need like advice for anything. Not even about fitness, about life. About anything at all, feel free to join. I'm trying to help everyone out. Everyone's got to start somewhere, so if you need a little like kickstart to that, need like advice or anything like that, feel free to join. We have like 100 people there. If I'm not answering it, then other people will. So yeah, that's gonna be the end of the video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Make sure to use code LUKIE for Youngla products. Peace out, guys.